gameplay here with your main godly Thresh. I am going to be playing this game in normal mode for now. There. Alright. I am going to try and do a no-kill gameplay here.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
No promises on good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Casting off line.
Casting off. We're away.
Alright. I do.
Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Fort Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
Computer for everything that I've
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times.
Yeah, there's
sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
So I think this is based on the Black Death timeline. This game is the plague of rats in Europe swarmed and killed billions of people.
Oh there!
Millions.
We're going up.
Sealed. Ready.
So we're after trying to cure the Black Death.
And she's rising.
Oh, at last.
Steady pressure.
I have played this game before. I have beaten it.
Shut her down.
So this
the Empress
is not
will be waiting for your news,
Corvo. So there is no way to lower the other.
You know what to do next time?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low. All these new machines are touchy.
Okay.
Just don't do anything crazy. Sokolov changed everything.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back!
So,
tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales?
Yes.
Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Alright then, let's go see Mother.
Yeah, I don't want to play hide and seek.
While you were gone, Mother seemed very sad.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
I don't want to hear it.
She'll see you at once.
Follow me, Corvo.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily.
So many
cutscenes.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
You got something to say to me?
Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What
Follow
news have you
Captain.
Brought?
Should leave them alone.
Oh my God, Emily. There we go. Alright, now if you look over here, you'll see.
I hoped that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point.
Just watch.
Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine.
But I am just sitting here waiting.
Where are the guards? Who sent them away?
There they are.
Mother,
way
look!
Back there.
What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here! Emily, get behind me! Look out! Another one! Corvo, thank you.
Okay.
If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
They killed her.
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
That's not good.
Corvo! It's all coming apart. Fine... Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
I know.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
That guy in the
black
robes.
He's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
I love that. Always loved that intro. Let me know what you guys think of my new intro for my videos. Let me know if I should change my outro as well.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
No.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think.
Do it.
Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
Yeah.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place. The right time, and someone has to take the fall.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Corvo.
Guard! Take him back to his cell.
God, that's so messed up.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Okay. So there's really nothing here to do. I don't know what that says. Let's see. What we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosives there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. Leave a weapon just outside your cell, and good luck. We need you alive and well for what's to come. A friend. So I'm just gonna go. Was it the crouch? C cease to crouch.
How come so many people are coming to the execution of?
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
As bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Good for you. I hated that guy.
Good.
You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats.
I'm not going to be cutting anyone's throats. I want to try my best to see if I can't kill him. No, don't come out here. Don't come out here. Don't come out here. Who is it? Who is
maybe
it?
Wind or something.
Attention, tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice. Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
I'm trying to stay as hidden as possible. If they can't see me, that's the best.
That boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. Reports trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
So I want to try and stay like right here after he walks past.
How old did you say your sister was?
Stupid goddamn.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his hand roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress.
I just gotta try and find the perfect times to move through the shadows.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only. And then when you get here, you either have there or there, which are the best two places to hide. I prefer here. It's closest. Haven't killed anyone, haven't been seen. Just gotta keep it like that. Now let's see what these people have to say to me, because normally it's how many people did he kill to escape. I wanna see what they have to say this time.
Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of?
So he just they just said I escaped somehow. That's great. Meaning no one even knows how I did it. Or no one even knows that I dropped people. Oh crap, those rats are going to be going for that body. I want to try and get away before they eat it. Should be having a big enough feast that you can get out there.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered to the City Watch at once.
There's some food in case you did take damage, though. Just gotta jump to grab onto that and then move your way upwards. No one will keep us from death. You cannot kill the rat plague. There's a booby trap there, so you can trigger it without being there yourself. Greetings, Corvo, or should I say Lord Protector, as you were known before that title was wrongfully taken from you. We are servants of the Empire and of the true Empress, a group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons crafted for you of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man Samuel near where these tunnels spill into Renhaven River. All haste and luck. We share a common purpose. So there is my gear right there. Nice. So I want to switch right away to my sleep darts. There's another booby trap too. That one hurt a little bit. Nothing a little food can't pick up. Look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, got it. If you want to share, you'll sort it out. If not, I'll come back for the next match. So if you move these whiskey bottles, that's 4-5-1 this time. There we go. Pick up an elixir and some coin. And you want to cross over here. These give you incendiary bullets, but if you're out for no blood like I am right now, you don't want to kill them.
Won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take them out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Fall too far here.
Smells like a dead.
I only got 3 of these. Each shot's gotta make it.
Did you hear Morris was dragged off by the...
The 3 most necessary ones I wanna take down.
Ha! You little bastard. I'll fight you.
I gotta run back.
I'll flush you out. Nasty furry filth. I know you're here. Won't stay hidden for long. I know you're somewhere around here. Help!
Ooh.
Just die.
I want to knock him out, though.
For the watch!
Does he think he sees me?
Die.
He thinks he sees me.
You're gonna bleed. Where'd he go? Can't stay hidden forever.
And then just drop him. There we go. Now all of them are dead. That hurt a little bit, too. Let's lay him down right. Don't want him to hurt his knees standing up. That guy, loot this guy, and then run all the way back over here. Don't want you to get hurt either. And then we are out.
Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody.
Corvo, over here. Quickly. I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
All right, so...
look around if you need.
Next playthrough, y'all will see more. But that is the end of this time. Time for me to log off.